Hello children, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn Roman numbers from 9-11 to 9-20. Let's see how to write. Let's start the video.
Roman numbers from 9-11 to 9-20. Let's start. 9-1-1 is the 900 and level. Now how to write? CM is a 900. XI is a level. So this means 900 and level. After 900 and level, 912. Now how to write? CM is a 900, X double I is a 12. So this means 912. After that, 913. Now how to write? CM is a 900, X triple I is a 13. So this means 913. After 913, what number it will come? 914. Now how to write? CM is a 900. XIV is a 14. So this means 914. After 914, what number it will come? 915. Now how to write? CM is a 900. XV is a 15. So this means 915. After 915, what number it will come? 916. Now how to write? CM is a 900. XVI is a 16. So this means 916. After 916, what number it will come? 917. Now CM is a 900. XVII is a 17. So this means 917. After 917, what number it will come? 918. Now how to write? CM is a 900. XVIII is a 18. So this means 918. After 918, what number it will come? 919. Now CM is a 900. XIX is a 19. So this means 919. After 919, 920. Now how to write? CM is a 900. Double X is a 20. So this means 920. Let's read with me now. 9-11, 9-12, 9-13, 9-14, 9-15, 9-16, 9-17, 9-18, 9-19, 9-20.
Thank you for watching this video.